value investment. It's kind of like reading Jean-Paul Sartre's essays on existentialism. You read it, and if either is an epiphany and affects the way you live your life,